Aussie golfer Minjee Lee has won the US Open, putting herself into the history books, collecting $2.5 million, the biggest prize money in women's golf history. She had such a huge lead, a couple of mistakes on the final holes made no difference. In the end, finishing four shots in front and a record-breaking 13 under par. The 26-year-old is the third Australian to win the event.
Try to catch her. Hannah Green out there, major champ. Celebration underway.
So many celebrations have just begun. The US Open in North Carolina is Minjee Lee's second major.